U.S. police say three Muslim victims whose bodies were found in the state of Indiana in a home have been shot multiple times in, quote, execution-style murders. Now, police ruled this homicide the death of the young men without identifying any motives. The rights group fear that it may be an expression of increasingly violent Islamophobic attacks in America.